Oh, sorry.
The king's sitting right here.
Where's Dave and Graham?
They're coming. Never on time when they're
up there. Oh, yeah. He's got to be on
time. Yes.
Hey, can we have some sides, please? Happy Australia Day! There's celebrations going off all across Australia, but this is our special one tonight at Jimmy's Beach for Australia Day. And we've made it specially. The kids are going to put a concert on for everybody tonight. And there's going to be kids running in all directions. And we're going to have, if you look up here, there's going to be magic people and poison. And there's going to be macarinas. And there's going to be camels and princesses and jazzers and ventriloquists and lion dancing and intervals. You're allowed to leave if you have to, but don't be long, you'll miss out on the next one. There's whiteouts, there's an elephant coming in later, and there's a wheelchair army, and there's people committing suicide, and there's a special machine later. Now, what you'll have to put up with is all of the people that helped me today did it at 10 o'clock this morning. So if we're a bit known, that we had somebody very special who can read people's minds. Could I introduce? Well, Matthew Biddle, give him a big clap, please. Now, he'll come and stand here. And let me see. We've tried and fret out on this.
One ear and the other.
You got it? Righto, now what I would ask. Matt's a very honest kid. He'll turn around and he won't look. And we tried this one out on Fred before. Fred, would you go and point to something for us? Show everybody. Right. Would you go and read his mind again?
You're going to get tired by the end of the night.
Tell me the good bits.
Tell me when you've got it, Matt. Yeah, he's pretty magic, this kid. He can read your mind. Did Fred pick the fish bench? Oh, sorry, bird bench. The bench is over here. The mistake, yeah. I just hit the bird bench. No. Is it the chopping block? Is it Steve? Is it Janine's hair?
No.
Is it the camera?
Oh, very good.
He's coming back late, but give you one more go. I reckon Graham Weaver up the back. You'll read his
mind. Look at Graham.
Let's start off.
I'm mixing up some cookies.
Hey, I want some of that.
Doctor, my son is dying.
This is very serious. We must call the ambulance.
Mouth to mouth.
No. This has to be dead. Lay still.
stop. Whoa. Well, hold on. Hold on. We practiced this today. And you're just too slow. This time, do it quickly. That was too slow. Do it again. Right. Mother. Son.
Mixing up some cookies. Doctor, my son is dying. This is very serious. We must call the ambulance. Ambulance.
Stop. Let me see who's here on
top. It was too quick. This time, do it slowly.
Mother. Son.
I'm mixing up some cookies.
You're so bad.
Doctor, my son is dying. This is very serious. We must call the ambulance. Ambulance, come here.
He's got a flat tire. Stop!
Now look, you've done it reasonable, then too fast, then too slow. It's all too serious. Let's laugh about it. Let's go again. There's Mum. There's Son.
We're in the port.
There's a fair few costumes and things involved. But for those disbelievers that didn't believe that Matthew could read people's minds, I reckon you could go down and we'll try John out this morning. See if he can read his mind.
I'll see his glasses while he's there. He's closing them.
You got him? Hello, up to the stage. Knowing John, Matt, he'll pick out a pretty hard one. You pick out something for us, John?
Just someone.
Could you show everybody? you mean the whole thing or just this?
Just that.
Hello, Matt.
Yeah, hurry, it's still got a bit in it.
Yeah.
No clues. I tell you what, like we know, Johnny's picked out a real hard one. Right up. Is it this blue shirt?
No.
Is it that shirt here?
No.
Is this nice top? Is it Terry's purple shirt? This is a hard one.
Is it this drink bottle?
No.
Matt, you're going to be lucky to get this.
No, not there.
Is it Dad's you?
She's in it.
Is it the coloured lights?
She's in it.
Is it Ken Smoke? Sorry, not supposed to be smoking. Is it the is it Cheryl's top?
June stuff.
Is it Ando's beer?
Yeah.
Right, I'm 1 week late, and our baccalaureate is really ready, Margaret. They're ready. Matt will be back. Give him another big one.
Thank you, Colleen. This the music?
You don't want that up in the back.
Reading his mind. making a new bird bath for June, a new bird beach. And it's got to attract various birds, like 19-year-old blondes, you know? You got him? Righto. It's there. You sure you can't? That's not reflecting? You can't see?
Go on.
Graham?
No.
We better check you out next, hadn't we? Alright, can you pick something for us? Can you hold it up? Yeah? Can anyone see that? Oh, this is an easy one. Righto. Righto, Matt. Righto. Is it Brian's hat? Is it the sea boy?
Yes.
Oh.
What did you say, Brian? Look at that.
One more go, I think. You have another disbeliever just sitting next to you. Let's see if you can read June's mind.
We're getting in.
I think you want Christmas presents next year.
I like these little sweet whispers too. Is it the shell? You're going to have trouble with this, mate, I'll tell you. Is it the brick? Is it this little toe down here? Wow, could have been it. Is it the power cord? Is it Casper?
Yes.
Oh, you did well. We're always open to questions.
Yeah.
This is a thousand. Is there a white camel? You have to pray to Ali.
Ali or Ali?
Ali,
the white
camel.
Ali,
the white camel.
Once you're asked, you can't refuse.
This will be good. This is when I'm glad I'm on the camera.
June, come and stand in front of Brian, we'll take a photo.
They look like the windsurfers down the boat, don't they? Wait for wind.
I thought Fred was the king.
The queen. Jimmy's beat. And here we have their most beautiful princess, their daughter, the most princess, Jimmy's beat. Now, King, can you tell me what you would like to do? Oh, I know three wonderful things.
Kneel down.
Most beautiful princess, Erin, I will give you a new block of pilchards. I'll give you 12 fresh Tyler. that I will catch in the morning. I will give you 2,000 fresh pickles.
Oh God, that's the best of fish bit. Oh.
I don't know. I don't know.
Princess.
All my heart. I'll give you all my empties from this evening. I'll also give you all my used cigarette butts. And the pack of Amy. My third but most wonderful dish. All my used socks from my day's fishing. Oh, you're a sick. Come and stand by me. I might give you my outdoor fireplace over there. Would you accept that as one?
I don't
know. What about second-hand push bike? It's not very well used. I'd like to give you that as well. Save me money. I've got a fair bit of iron inside. What do I do now? It's been rigged.
I'm
talent you've got amongst these kids. You didn't realise, Graham, you didn't realise that Amanda is a ventriloquist. I did well to say that.
I've been having trouble saying
that. And a ventriloquist is, for those people down the front who don't know, a ventriloquist is somebody who can make their voice go away without moving your lips. Righto. Now, we're all watching your lips, Amanda. Over to you.
For a female.
Hello, the Hunt Friends Fair.
Hello, the Hunt
Friends Fair. It's you.
There you go, see, great.
Amazing, absolutely amazing.
Hello up the tree. Hello up the tree. Hello up the tree.
things. If you don't get back in time, you're going to miss out on Wipeout and the elephant and the wheelchair army. So you have... Oh, sorry. Black magic, yet again. So you have 10 minutes interval. You must be back here in 10 minutes. Thank you. I will keep my hands in my pocket now. Is that all right? Right, black magic again. I think that somebody up near the back, what about Dave? Yeah, you're going to have trouble reading this bike, mate.
You be careful.
Especially after last night.
It's blank, isn't it? It's a race. It's been a race.
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
we got it. Right. Mate, is it Ando's rug? Is it Terry's wedding ring? Is it your annex?
No.
Can you see that far? Oh, you're doing well. It's up here in the dark. Is it the tree?
No.
You need my hands still in my pocket.
Yeah, I'm watching you.
Is it the bowl of Jaffers?
Yes.
Time. Put your head against the... Vicky, could you do something for us? Everyone see that, kids? Watch Vicky. It's an easy one, mate. So is it, is it that book? Excuse me. Is it this chair here?
No.
Is it Casper?
No.
Is it those chips there?
Yes. Where?
Wow, we can even... You've done a great job. As it is, one. Thank you.
Oh, yes, big whistle.
Ready, Mr. Music?
Thank you.
people. What's his favourite?
And they saw some elephants, but they didn't see Kelly the elephant. Now, this elephant is very special. Could you give a big hand to Ellie the elephant? Here we have the head, here we have the middle, and here we have the tail. Say tail, could you do that again? Righto. But this elephant is very special. Now you watch this. Up the front is the trunk and the head. Could you give us two big bucks with your trunk? Oh, yeah. Part of the elephant can count. You do 6 and 2 with your right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, very good.
What's the end one going to do? This elephant's got a special kick, has it? End of the elephant, give it a little bit of a kick with your legs. Oh, yeah. Very good. Well, elephant, you follow me around here this way, carefully. You've got to be careful of these elephants. When they've got 6 legs, it's very hard to kick.
Manoeuvre.
Right. This elephant is very slow and very gentle. Can you come out here and we'll show you how slow and gentle Janine?
No, not yet.
Could you just lie down here? Now look, you watch how good this elephant is. Now elephant, Ellie, you've got to walk over Janine and not tread on. Very carefully. Here we go. This morning. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah!
Oh, that's worried about the second Tuesday, mate.
Well, Ellie, can you come back round here again? Back round here again. Oh, shh. Mark, can you come out here for a minute?
All right.
You thought you were safe behind the fence,
Mark. Hold on, we might take Ellie down this way. And could you lie down where Janine was lying down? Down carefully, Ellie. There you go.
Just lying there. Just lie down. Flat there. You won't roll down the hill.
Right, now, you'll notice Mark's got a bit of a extra hump here that Janine didn't have in different places. So carefully, then you walk over him.
Jimmy's speech is best.
Could we have that again? Oh, I didn't quite hear that. Could we have that again?
Jimmy's speech is best. We take home all our rubbish.
Can we have that again?
We take home all our rubbish.
Rubbish.
School is great. Rubbish.
Yeah, yeah.
Excuse me, would you put your chair in, your chair in front of the stage?
Get that bucket of water ready.
Your grandma Jean may offer that for you.
You know what else comes out of elephants?
You've got to come out and sit on it.
Yeah, you got to go with it. Come on,
man. Oh, no water, no water.
Hey, where's the rest of the box?
Oh, they'll be annoyed this time.
No squealing, Amanda.
Oh, you better come up this side, mate, because that chair's a bit wobbly.
Hand later.
Big clap for the volunteers. But what we have in front of us is a group of disabled volunteers. Because they are sitting in not chairs but wheelchairs. But they're not only sitting in wheelchairs, but they belong to the wheelchair army. Get your feet together, lady! This platoon is going to be the best you've ever seen. Get your hands on your wheel!
Stop laughing.
This group of wheelchair army people, this platoon, it's going to be the best platoon, are going to practice and then they're going to go past the general. Right.
I'm the officer.
Let me have to get your knees together, please. Righto. Just have a bit of a practice. Sorry. Feet together, hands on your chairs. Now, what we're going to do, we need to practice this perfect. I'd like you to go forward in formation. You know the way they all go forward? But we've got a tune to help you here. Now, let's just check. If you're going to make your wheelchair go forward, which way do you make the wheels go?
Lloyd, you're wrong. This way.
Well, I don't know. I'm asking them.
This way. Yeah, you're right.
Just have a bit of a practice. Right, we'll try that little exercise. Are you ready? Attention. Chest out.
I'm not that far.
We finally worked out which way we're going to go forward. You got that right? Right up. Then we're going to go forward a little bit and then we're going to do a right turn. Now think about this one. So that means your right wheel's got to go around that way and your left wheel's got to go the opposite way. John, can you demonstrate for us? No, no. You just watch John and he'll show us how to do it.
I think you're changing gears.
That's not too bad. You'll go around for the right hand. No, no. So we're going
to
go down.
Sway up with your back end.
And then we're going to do a right hand turn. No, no. Ready. Set. Mark. Time. 4. Wait a minute. I said bark fire, not boo. Right, we'll try it again. Ready? Mark time. Forward. Now. Good. Now you're getting it. Ready? Right turn.
Can
we just touch this guy again, show us the right turn? Right. Now look, this is pretty simple. We march down the parade route. Straight, no, we mark time.
Is this a four-wheel drive out of town, Kerry?
Parade round, we turn right. Then we'll go past the jet.
That was wet.
Sorry about that, people. Righto, now we're going to go straight down, turn right. Righto.
Ready, set, go.
Five. Forward, back. Good, that's better. Now we're with it. Right, turn. Get the one out of the rail, get round. Forward. Forward.
Because
the
tree's
broken.
No, the tree's broken.
We've got the mark time right. We've got down the parade ground. We've got the right turn right. Now, when we go past the general.
Let it go away.
Excuse me, general, would you stand up here next to Margaret? At attention. Right. Now, when you go past the general, you've got a salute. So of course you go like that, but if you go like that, your wheelchair's going to go. So you've got to go. You've got to go. Right? We better practice the salute.
You better practice that for a while.
Mark time. Forward march. Now we've got it. Right turn. Good. Straighten up. Now. Keep going. Right, we're going past the general. Keep that wheelchair going. No, salute. Now.
They're on the end bucket, aren't they? Fantastic.
We can teach us. We'll have to have individual practice. Now look. You put your right hand up and you keep it going. See? Keep it going. Right?
Now, come on, man.
You've got to pick it up. You've
got to pick it up. Right on. Now we'll get it right.
I think the officer needs a bit of help. Oh, okay. Kazoo's kazoo. Ready, officer? One, two, three. It's called suicide. Now we know we're all under stresses and strains, except kids. But wait till you see this one. Here we have a newspaper reporter.
I'm a newspaper reporter and I've got no news, so I'm going to commit suicide. One, to
Excuse me, Batwoman, what's in front of you here?
Oh, a cliff.
Yeah, but you're on top of Yakka Bar, aren't you? Yeah. And you're going to jump off the edge of Yakka Bar.
Stop it.
Stop, stop. What's wrong with you? I'm a newspaper reporter and I've got no news, so I'm going to commit suicide.
I'm a paper driver. And nobody in the crime was killed, so I'll commit suicide with you.
One, two. Stop, stop. I'm a newspaper reporter and I've got no news, so I'm going to commit suicide.
I'm a picker driver and I'm gonna commit suicide too because nobody buys my fuel.
I work for a tank and everybody's buying oxygen.
Yeah, I'm gonna
One, two, stop, stop. What's your problem? I'm a newspaper reporter and I've got no news, so I'm going to commit suicide.
I'm a tanker driver and nobody's buying my fuel, so I'm going to commit suicide too.
I work for Telstra.
Everyone's buying Optus.
Everybody's buying Optus.
I'm a...
I'm a council worker and they're going to make me work twice as hard.
Three people jump over cliffs.
Rolled up.
Here we come.
This is for the kids. This is from the oldies to the kids. And I'm a professor. I'm a professor. You've got to help me because I have trouble pronouncing my name. I'm called Professor Smith Barkov. Say good evening, Smith Barkov. That's not
Smith Barkov.
Good evening, Professor Fitz Bark and Cough. Right, now do it quickly. Good evening, Professor Fitz Bark and Cough. That's better. But I want it louder this time. Good evening, Professor Fitz Bark and Cough. Got it. Now, you don't know. You thought this was just a backdrop.
Oh, music. Matthew.
Hang on. Music,
Matthew. Music, quick.
But this is not.
Mr. Music.
This is a special machine that, and I'm going to use a very hard word, it's called inflation.
Inflation.
Now, what it does, it makes little things into big things. Because when you're an oldie, one of the problems is when you've got little things, you've got to make them into big things. Shut up. And the point is that this machine, see this beautiful machine. Oh, this beautiful. This beautiful machine I've made. Who made it?
Professor Spitz Barkov.
This beautiful machine can make little things into big things. Righto, I'll give you a demonstration. Now, you'll notice here, I have a small washer. Are you right, Miss?
I think so.
Right. I will put this small washer, through the gap of the machine. And, whoa, look at that. Give the machine a clap. Oh.
Matthew.
But it was only a little Matt. One to start with, and it got to be a big one.
Matthew,
and change colours.
Well,
slightly.
What you'll see.
What a stretch for colouring.
Time. This time we might see a little stick. Right? A little stick. And the professor will go over here and he'll put the little stick in here. Yes! Oh!
Oh! Whoa!
Yes!
Whoa! That one really grew.
It's open for highlight.
So. Excuse me, I want a bigger baby.
Get rid of her. Right, over here, well, is that a little bucket?
No.
Right, I will get the little bucket.
Wait, I see me.
And I'll put it over here.
Can you get that bucket?
What will come out?
Flew off when it was spinning around.
Oh, well, we must have lost that.
When it was spinning, it fell off.
Boy, put a six pack in there first. Before we come back to that full car.
The hubcaps are getting rid
of it. Oh, the fingers come out!
It looked like Ray Martin throwing him in.
Oh, no, it's a tomahawk. Right.
Let's put that over here first.
Stand back. Where
they go? Stand back.
The music.
Oh, machine's having trouble. Oh. We'll have to do it again.
We can't ride it.
It's open.
I have another trouble there.
What's it called?
A
tomahawk.
Come on, come on.
Right. We'll try it again. Here comes the tomahawk.
It's a hard one, this one.
Oh, yes.
Good one, Professor Corbin Fighton. Sorry, beg your pardon. My German is not correct.
You take that. Oh, dear. I'm running out of things. But just to show you the very last one.
Five cents.
Okay.
50 cents.
50 cents. Well, we'll try. Over we go. There's 5 cents.
Matthew, save a photo.
$5?
Save a photo.
Can I try that, Lloyd?
I got a 50, Lloyd. Is that going on bigger?
Hold on. I think my machine can do better than that. Righto. Over goes $5. 5 cents turns into $50. Yay! You're a beauty. Hey, listen, Professor, that's two cartons.
I want to be great.
See what a marvellous chap. Look, buddy. Look, buddy. Ladies, go, 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 go. Oh, my machine.
Oh, you're on berserk.